Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Okay, if your internal sound card of laptop or PC not working, then you have only one option. You can use the external sound card. It's cheap and it come around only $2. Yeah, I think 150 Indian rupees. So buy this 2-in-1 sound card. This is the external sound card. Let me show you. It's simple, okay? It's plug and play. So it has two ports. One is mic, one is audio, and USB. So just connect this USB to your laptop or desktop. I'll show you. First, let's connect the your headphone or mic like this. So mic on the mic and the audio on the audio. Okay, that's it. Simple. It's a plug and play device. Just plug into laptop or Wi-Fi. And after this, you need to set your audio device as a USB drive. So go to your sound and then select the USB audio device. And this is a plug and play. So you need to change the little thing, set as a audio device, USB audio device, if you are getting any issue for mic or audio. And for further, if it's still not working, just update the sound driver. Just go to your this PC, manage, and here go to sound and audio, and then select the USB audio and update it like this. Select on USB audio device and update. That's it. It's a very simple product to use. If you are facing any problem with your internal sound card, then only you can use this. So thanks for watching, guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.